These pretty girls want me around. They don't talk to me like I'm the only one. And all these broken boys want me around. They all tell me they will make me be the one. But I don't want to be someone who you come to tell you you're so pretty. I'm not. When you are lonely, your knees
You're not gonna hear stuff for a second, cause it's 1 minute.
Hold on.
Hello, is that better now? Check, 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 check. Yes! I fixed it! Hello! Oh, I can do this too. Hi, how are you doing? Hello, all of my friends. I hope your day is amazing. Yo, what's happening? What's going on, Doug? Coming in hot with that 28-month Prime sub. My friend, how are you? Hey, look at that. My hair doesn't look too bad. How are you, my friend? I hope it's amazing. You're doing good. Hello. Hi. I took yesterday off stream, my friends. I was having just a very, like, sluggish brain day. And, I was just not, I was getting ready for stream and I was like, I'm not feeling it. And so I needed to take a day off. Brain said, you don't want to be energetic right now. And usually when that happens, if I force myself to stream or if I just go on stream, I'm usually pretty, like, lax the whole stream and it's just, like, not entertaining. You know? I just, like, talk the whole time and it's, like, no one cares. No one cares. Let's see. So that happened yesterday, and then I took the day off, and I really didn't do anything. Actually did. I recorded some vocals for a thing. And then today I was working on my 3D printer, and what a bummer. It broke. And I have to, I had to buy a part on Amazon and have it sent here. It's really a bummer, but that's what it is. It's gonna get here tomorrow, and then I have to try to fix it. We'll see how it goes. Michelle, how are you, my friend? How was your weekend? Everyone out there? What you printing? I'm printing off these guitar picks that I'm making for TwitchCon. So I have I get business cards right before TwitchCon every year. And I always try to do something kind of fun to them, like something different or cool, so that when somebody looks at it, it stands out. And like, especially at an event like TwitchCon where you're, like, somebody's getting a million different business cards, right? So I made my business cards this year and they look like this. I make them every year, but they look like this on the front and then on the back, right? And so this space that's in here, I'm gonna put a guitar pick. I got some sticky stuff and I'm gonna stick it on there. So that when you get a business card, you also get a guitar pick. You know, because I think that'll be really fun. It's like you look at it and you're like, whoa, why is that embossed? And then you're like, oh shit, it's actually a guitar pick. How cool is that? Oh shit, Soul Bear. You got to figure out your absentee voting then. But, yeah, so I'm trying to 3D print the picks because I need to print them at a thinner size. Like, I printed these ones out at the size that I would want to use them, you know? And I have a huge batch of those. They're like 5 or 6 layers thick, right? And I need ones that are like 1 or 2 layers thick, like really thin ones, so that they stick on here and it's not like it's not super thick. Like, this would make the business card way too beefy. Let's see if I can focus on it. See what I mean? Like, it would make a business card real beefy. And that's not fun. That kind of defeats the purpose, because then it just makes it an annoyance, you know? So I was printing off some thinner ones, and my thermistor, which is just a thermometer that sits on the, like, right next to the nozzle of the 3D printer, and that's what tells the printer what temperature the nozzle is at, so it can adjust the temperature to fit the settings that you put in, right? And if that's wrong, then you get a bunch of crazy temperatures, you get a bunch of fluctuating temperatures, and it starts yelling at you. Like, it makes this really loud beeping yell, and it's so irritating. So I spent the majority of today seeing if it was just, like, because I've had this problem before, and sometimes it's just a clogged nozzle. So I spent the majority of the day trying to, like, unclog my 3D printer nozzle and maybe fix it, and it's doesn't. It's not working. So I had to order a thermistor on Amazon, and of course you can't just buy one, because one single one costs more. You have to buy, like, a pack of, like, 8 or 9 or whatever the fuck it is. So I have to do that tomorrow. And what's really fun is that I don't actually really know that that's the problem. I'm pretty sure, because I've done research before, and that's what people have said. Like, I've troubleshot? Through my troubleshooting, that's what I've come to the conclusion. But I don't really know. I'm not an expert. You feel me? So, wish me luck. Wish me luck. Scruffy's a guy who thinks he's fly, is also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass. No, I don't want your number. I don't wanna give you my hand. I don't wanna meet you nowhere. He's fly, is also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass. No, I don't want your number. I don't wanna give you mine. I don't wanna meet you nowhere. Don't want none of your time. No, I don't want no scrub. He's fly, is also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass. No, I don't want your number. I don't wanna give you my name. I don't wanna meet you nowhere. I don't want none of your time. No, I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging at the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to hide from me. I don't want your number. Don't wanna give you my name. I don't wanna meet you nowhere. Don't want none of your time. Scrubby's checking me and his game is kinda weak, and I know that he cannot approach me. Looking like class and he's looking like trash. Kid with a deadbeat ass. No, I don't want your number. Don't wanna give you my name. Don't wanna meet you nowhere. Don't want none of your time, no. I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging at the passenger side, his best friend's ride, trying to hide from me. I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. At the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to have a car and walking. Oh yeah, son, I'm talking to you. If you live at home with your mama, oh yeah, son, talking to you. If you have shorty but you don't show love, oh yeah, no, I'm talking to you. Wanna get with me with no money. Best friends ride, trying to holler at me. Don't want your number, don't wanna give you mine. Don't wanna meet you nowhere, don't want none of your time. Woo! I don't want no whoa. I ride since. That was perfection. Thank you, Michelle. I got something in my eye. Scrub. No. Scrub. Oh, well, imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. Oh, well, imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding. What a beautiful wedding, says the bridesmaid to a waiter. Yes, what a shame, for a groom's bride is a whore. I chime in with a "Have you people ever heard of closing the goddamn door?" No, it's much better to face these kinds of things. But since the poison rationality, I chime in. Cause we're toast, so pour the champagne, well in fact, well I'll look at it this way, I mean technically a marriage is saved, in this cause we're toast, so pour the champagne, I chime in with it, having you people ever heard of, closing the goddamn door, no it's much better. Closing the goddamn door, no, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in, have you people ever heard of closing the goddamn door, no, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. feel like I have something in my eye. Yeah. Chet, it's so nice outside. I want to go fishing again. Did y'all, who is here for the fishing stream? I know. It's the worst. I get it kind of often in this eye. I think it might just be like it's dry. Should go to the eye doctor. It just wouldn't give up, right? It's fucking weird sometimes. Sing an Orla song. Mm. Owie. Trying way too hard. Let's see if I can do this one.
I'm in the mirror, but it's not me. It's someone else who looks a little like me. They're trying way too hard. Go outside and borrow clothes and borrow shoes. It seems like the most logical thing to do. But it's not safe to go out in the middle. With this slowest in the wolf pack. Now those old flows far seem like this. It's give me anything but this. Oh, I'm an imposter, I know. Oh, oh, I'm an imposter.
My friend, how are you? Hey, newbie taco, thank you. Without all these feelings we've been fed. Ooh, I haven't played Bad by Lennon Stella in so long. Hold on, how does that go? How does that song? Thanks, newbie. Thanks. I get that a lot. Also, same. That was unintentional. But I'll take it. What does this song go? It's like right there on the tip of my tongue. Hold on, I'll listen. Call it over. Making sure that I never know. Calling over the shadow goes. A call back in bed is a shame. I probably should have known better. Probably should have known better. Even though you say you were asleep, but you was lying. Everything you covered up, making up just to keep me from crying. Oh, see you. Would have treated me bad. Truth is, you should have loved me better. Now I'm left feeling twice as sad. I wish you would have treated me bad, bad, bad. Feeling twice as sad. I wish you would have treated me bad, bad. All the world it was I working for you. We were perfect, we were working to you. I got a Alright. I always say you would have treated me bad. Truth is, you couldn't have loved me better. Now I'm left feeling twice as sad. I wish you would have treated me bad, bad, bad. Na da 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 ba ba. Thank you.
call it overcompensating. Feeling just like a princess. Every answer was always yes. You had me living in a dream. Was forever known to you. Did you say that you were too? Making sure that I never know. Calling her when the shower goes and come back in bed. It's a shame. Probably should have known better. Probably should have known better. Every word you say, yeah, you were sweet, but you was lying. Everything you covered, I'm making up just to keep me from crying. No, I see you, but you're treating me bad. Truth is, you would know me better. Now I'm left feeling twice as sad. Wish you would have treated me bad, bad, bad. I see you, but you're treating me bad. Truth is, you couldn't love.
Something in my eye. It's like I can't tell if it's still there. Just pour some Red Bull in it, that'll make it better. Love that song! What a good song! I haven't played a Lynn and Stella song in a long time. That's an interesting. like, kind of interesting when songs take you back, you know? I would say you would have treated me bad. Truth is, you couldn't love me better. Now I'm left feeling twice as sad. I wish you would have treated me bad, bad, bad. Oh, yeah, Golf on TV, that was the other one. Some people want to sit it up. I don't like these chords. Motherfuck me, bro. I'm gonna have to go get eye drops. To put eye drops in, because my eye is being such a stupid. Excuse me. Chat, let me BRB and go put in eye drops. Hopefully that'll help. Some people wanna switch it up. Okay, I'll BRB, my friends.
Picture of the person you're not. You can fool them and kid yourself. Can't wait to hear you blame this on my mental health. It's true, I was crazy for you, but you're not what I saw. You were just pretending. Yeah. Oh, I must admit.
Hello, okay, I'm back. I'm back. There we go. Why is it like that? What? There we go. That was weird. That was weird. My eye still kind of hurts, but that's okay. That's okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, 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 okay. That's not what I wanted to do. There it is. There it is. Baby, now he got bad blood. Oh, it used to be mad love, but take a look what you've done. And baby, now he got bad blood. Did you have to do that? We were thinking that you could be trusted. Did you have to ruin what was shiny? Now it's all rusted. That better. Change timing. Thank you.
live like that, live with goals. Band-aids don't fix bullet holes. You'll say sorry just to show. Live like that, live with goals. If you love like that, blood runs cold. Just to be mad, love, take a look what you've done. Baby, now we got bad blood, now we got problems. No, I don't think we can solve. You made a really deep cut. Fix bullet holes, you'll say sorry. Oh no! You'll have to watch the VOD back. That's such a bummer. I hate that. Just let me play it when I'm done. That's so frustrating that they do that. That I was so in love with you. Allison was a Sagittarius. I fought for her in the summer. I learned that sometimes I don't care what's irresponsible. She could see that we will never fall in love. Ooh. Mr. Frosty! Oh my goodness, thank you so much for that 58 month resub! I don't know where the 4 came from. 58 months. Yo, how are you, my friend? And Soul Bear, hello. Hi, my friends. How are you? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Took a plane over the stars, didn't get me very far. All of my problems, they still follow me. I flew to the moon, but it wasn't far enough away from you, 'cause all my problems, they still follow me. Every night I close my out of my mind. Oh, I am justified, but baby, no, my problems still follow me. And I flew to the moon, but it wasn't far enough away from you, 'cause all my problems still follow me. Oh, and every night I close my eyes. Oh, and all my troubles fade. Every morning when faces demons as they came. What I wouldn't trade, no, to make some room in this bed I made. Oh, and every night I close my eyes. Oh, and all my troubles fade. No, and every morning when I rise, I'm still sleeping. I'm just sleeping in this bed that I made. Woo! 1,000,000 times inside of my mind, oh, I am justified, but baby, all my problems will follow me. And I flew to the moon. It wasn't far enough away from you. Cause all my problems, they still follow me. Oh, every night I close my eyes, and all my troubles, they fade. Every morning when I rise, I'm just sleeping in this bed that I made.
My friends, please make sure you hit the follow button. If you haven't hit the follow button yet, please do so. It would be so insanely helpful if you did. My friends, I love you all so much. We're gonna go raid my friend Duty Beard. Thank you all so much for being here, for hanging out with me. I'll be back tomorrow. Yo! Crux! Thank you for the 17 months resub, my friend. I appreciate you. Thanks for being here. If y'all want to hang out outside of stream, make sure you join my Discord or you follow me in all of my socials using these links in chat. I love you, friends. I'll be back tomorrow around now-ish. Most likely. I love you, my friends. Y'all are the best in the whole wide world. I am so grateful that this is my job. And it wouldn't be my job if it wasn't for y'all. I love you. I hope you have a great rest of your day and goodbye.